In every Relationship with all of you that's been going on for, in some cases, 30 years. It's about the fact we know who you are. It's about the fact that the only bit that really matters is this bit right here, because all you need is now.
Yeah.
Preciado, lovely voice singing on that song. That was the voice of Anna Ross, and I'd like to ask Anna, Anna, would you come and take centre stage and start the next song off?
Thank you, Simon.
It's nice here, isn't it?
It's lovely, centre stage and everything. Good evening, Manchester, how you doing? It's great to be here.
Yeah. after this next song, we need every hand in this Republic of Mancunia in the air, every hand in the house. Every hand for the man who stole a leopard.
Thank you. scent of a wild animal. Police in forced entry discovered a caged leopard in the building. The fully grown feline was said to be surprisingly domesticated by zoological experts who gave her a thorough examination before preparing her for relocation. A large crowd had gathered outside to watch the beautiful creature as a giant cage was lowered slowly onto the street by a crane. From here, the leopard was transferred into the back of a truck for her journey ahead. A startled onlooker said, "It's extraordinary to think that any human being could have lived at such close quarters with such a dangerous animal." Police are saying that the captor was simply besotted with the creature and barely left her side. It's alleged that he hunted her in the wild and expertly forged documents to facilitate her illegal export to the United States of America. The incident has already created much controversy and is now likely to lead to a major international investigation into the life of the man who stole a leopard.
True story.
Nick.
Nice to meet you.
I know, dramas are cool. It's really that adrenaline rush that you get from performing live. My name's Simon Le Bon, and I'm the front man for Duran Duran.
I came by in
We'd like to play a song now.
It's we wrote this in a, it was a really tough time. The world was starting the Gulf War, and I was getting over the death of a friend of mine. And it's kind of about making your way, being able to survive in a world that is difficult. And it's come to mean a lot of different things over the years, different things to different people. Some people see it as a song about a breakup with a lover, some about somebody they've lost. Some people see it as a kind of way of dealing with what's going on in your life, whether it's not a romantic thing at all. But at Christmas time, when we have family gatherings and we have friends, there's always somebody that we're missing. So tonight we'd like to play this song for absent friends. This is Ordinary World. John Taylor.
Yes, Charles.
Love this fabulous crowd of people.
Oh, are we the luckiest guys in the world?
Should we get them dancing?
Are you up for that?
Notorious, notorious.
between us. The music between us. The music.
Your hands into the big sky.
Come on, let's have a little bit more. It's like a lullaby.